I believe that the power of creating a better future is contained in the present moment. So what this means is that the present is the most powerful, not the past, not the future, because in the present, what we sow is what we reap.